tent.
Hey, Kyra.
So, have you found any dog tags yet?
I found the dog tags of Sierra, Little Ron, and Kitty.
Thank you, Pilgrim. This is for you. Do you have the other dog tags?
Did Sierra and Little Ron know there were screamers in this lab?
Sierra certainly assumed that possibility. He wasn't stupid. I remember how we laughed at Sierra. We used to call him Brains. He kept getting job offers from the top. But he never cared for climbing the ladder. He preferred to stick close to his brother, Brasco. As for Little Ron, he joined the PK after having lost his son. Who knows? Maybe he went back for Kitty because he reminded him of his boy.
I'm still looking. I'm close to the gym, Kyra. Any idea where to find Bartez's body?
Bartez is bound to have fallen near a swarm of slain enemies. Anyway. Listen to yourself. Don't you find it strange that a group of Bizarrians wants to hand us over an injured PK in a place like this?
Take it easy, Auntie.
Chris, behind you! How many times do I have to tell you? Don't call me Auntie! Private First Class Bartez is a pressing enough!
Have a problem with that many myself. Respect.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Kyra.
Any new dog tags?
I've been running around a little, but here it is. Bartez's dog tag.
Thank you on behalf of her husband. You deserve something. Do you have the other dog tags?
Bartez saved Chris's life without hesitating.
Yes. Chris owed her extra time in this world. Bartez was one of many women in our ranks, but one of the few that could kill a dozen infected all by herself.
That's all for now.
I got it. Good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Only those renegade rats could have been capable of pushing you in here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Kyra.
Do you have anything new for me?
I have Roscoe's and Adam's dog tags.
Here. This is a little something for you. Pilgrim, I don't know how to thank you. The brothers from Squad 404 have reunited. Almost everyone. Thank you.
Almost? I thought I...
No, forget it.
Now, is there anyone else?
Don't waste your time. We've already looked for him.
Kyra, you said yourself that we mustn't forget.
One more dog tag is missing. My Leon's. The PK searched everywhere in the VNC tower, but they didn't find Leon's dog tag. Nor his body.
I was the last one to see him there. I'll try to look for him.
Really? Will you do that for me?
For you and for myself. I was with Leon then.
When she's on guard, if she doesn't have a
guest, I have guests.
Lovely. Did you come up with that yourself?
Thank you.
The last time I saw Leon, it was in this place. Maybe I can find a trace. There's blood everywhere. Wait, did he crawl? Oh, there's more blood here than there's water in the Terzawa. Says, did he get up and start walking? Like this. Sorry, Leon. I probably shouldn't tell Kyra how he went.
Against the Renegades were pretty good. But now, I'm not so sure.
He was drunk and started throwing stones at us. Was that the one who was shouting assholes and thieves over and over? The guy was smashed. He didn't look like a thief.
Oh,
he had some guts.
Kyra, I did it.
I don't know how to. Tell me what you found. Did he suffer a lot?
I'm sorry, but Leon turned.
Oh no, Leon. So you...
He attacked me.
My Leon... I mean, I understand. You had no choice. Thank you. You can take everything away from a person, but the memory of a loved one is invaluable. What a relief. Until now, I felt like an uprooted tree. Here. I kept this recording hidden. Only friends of the squad know about it. I think if the guys were alive, they would agree that that's what you are too. They are immortal.
Rainer's men got a huge order for lamps from Matt. Maybe they'll finally light the streets properly.
I hope Jack Matt deals with these damn renegades. Don't want my name ending up in some memorial down in the streets.
Come on. Got something to show you. I know about you. You help people.
Well, I help people sometimes, yeah.
I'll pay you, of course. I can't afford it. This is all mine. Mine and my dad's.
Not in the market for a new skirt, but... You know what, sure. Tell me what you need.
Okay. But this is just between you and me. Can't let Dad find out.
Oh, so it's his money you plan on spending.
Nonsense. I'm trying to stop Dad's girlfriend from spending his money. Elena. She's got him wrapped around her finger. They've only been together a month, and she's gone through his savings already. He's even mortgaged the shop. She has to be stopped, or we'll have nothing left. Take this. It's all I have. If this goes any further, she'll kill him.
Wait, what? Kill him?
Like she did several so-called boyfriends before him. All fallen dead shortly after falling for her.
Do you have proof?
How about 4 bodies? All her exes except the last one. His name is Josh. Managed to escape her clutches alive. He can tell you all about her, I bet. Find Josh. Ask him. It may be the only way to save my father from his own stupidity.
Where can I find Josh?
Spends a lot of time at Frank's. Half in the bag. Usually after sunset. But I bet he can prove Elena is a killer.